Welcome to the House of Musk. Today I will show you how I made this Aztec helmet for my friend Josi. So have fun! So first of all, I made a model of the mask and took 2mm EVA foam for it. And this is how it came out. And this was the second try, with a bigger nose, and it looked already bad. But I found this old mask and thought, hey, I already have the template, so let's just use it. And I thought this mask would be the best because it had the most human shape. And here, as you can see, I took contact cement to glue everything together. Yeah, and this is how it looks like. Already better, but now I had to cut in the holes. And this is the part for the upper head. The main construction that will hold everything together. This should be just decoration. Now with the soldering iron tool I made some stress tests and made the smooth ornaments. Not so bad as I thought. Now with the heat gun I would heat the EVA foam and press it on the mask, so we take the round human shapes. And this should be a little decoration that comes on the front head. The best thing about EVA foam is that it's really forgiving. So now these should be the earrings and the rest of the decoration. As you can see, I always make a template and paste it over on EVA foam. And now with a cutter, I made the last smooth details. And if you work on bigger projects, always remember to use a mask for protection. Yeah, this is how it should look like. Now on to the last part on the back head. In the picture it seems like really way too big, so I had to cut it down. And for the grand part I took a 5mm EVA foam piece. And for the pieces behind I took I took 3mm EVA foam. Yeah, the soldering iron tool is just wonderful. You can make so much out of it. Now with the tremolo I corrected and smoothed down every piece. So and now we have all the pieces. Can't wait to glue them all together. This was the moment where I started to have a real good feeling. Now I just covered it with plastic. And yeah, man, does it look awesome. Oh man, I really wanted it to be just in black. Oh yeah, and the painting process was really difficult. Because first I tried it with just a cream color and a brush, but it didn't really look good, so I had to cover it with the airbrush. And the last tone of yellow I went over with a sponge. Here you can see I connected the pieces behind with an elastic string, which I glued on with hot glue. So now the last coat is spray firmness and we're done. Hey, thank you so much for watching this episode until the end. I had really a great time making this helmet. It was also a really big challenge, but when you do something with love, it always comes good. So, I hope you had fun watching this episode. Till the next time, Mask signing out.